To learning online with International Bubble. We have three main points that we're going to cover today. We have learning online. We'll check in Google Hangouts with that. We skipped Line and we might skip Skype today. We'll see. After that, we're going to be going into Google Doc for the statement of purpose, setting up a new doc for that, and then brainstorming on Google Docs. So right now we are on Google Hangouts right now. This is our chat right here. If you need to send me any messages or anything, you can do that in here, or you can also do it in Line right here. Okay? All right, cool. Now, the next thing is going to be going to back to the document here. Okay. All right. Now, we're going to set up our Google document for statement of purpose. That's me pressing Command Tab. I'm going to Google Docs. And I believe I already copied and pasted your email address. So we're going to start with that. Do we have a document yet for your statement of purpose? No, right?
I'm not sure about that.
Okay, starting fresh. That's all right. Starting fresh. Okay, here we go. Okay, now I can see your eyes in the video. That's really interesting, right? So this is going to be on YouTube. How do you feel about that? Okay, all right. Let's see. Let me change this document here. Okay, and then SOP statement of purpose. Okay, and then we'll start with draft one, or we're also going to be brainstorming here. Okay, all right, so this is basically the intro to the class. After this, I'll turn off the recording and then we'll start handling this stuff here. All right, so review again is Google Documents, all right? We have you on Google Hangouts as well. That's number two right here. All right. Eventually, I will post this video on YouTube as well. And then we have starting on your SOP. All right. Pretty cool, right?
So
Okay.
cool.
I know, I know. So a few questions here. We got first one, how is the sound quality on a scale of 1 to 5?
I think around like 3 because I didn't use like headphone or something. It's a bit like
Okay. All right. So we got
sound.
three on that. Three on the sound quality. Three due to headphones. Okay. All right. Headphones or lag thereof. Okay. Sounds good. And then how's the lag on a scale of 1 to 5?
You mean like 5 is high or like
1 would
it's good?
be very, very slow. And
Okay.
five would, or excuse me, no. 5 would be lots of lag. And then 1 would be no lag.
I think it's around like 3 or 2, maybe
302.
2.5.
2.5. Okay, so it's pretty slow in the middle, though. Okay, all right, sounds good. Not too bad. I think that's probably because lots of different things are happening at the same time. All right, sure.